In Curiosity Machine, we use engineering design challenges to teach and inspire children. Design challenges support the development of key character traits. Curiosity, to understand how the world around us works. Creativity, to try new ideas. And persistence, to achieve. A pretty good formula to achieve success, not only in STEM, but in life in general.
Design challenges are hands-on projects based on real-world science and engineering that families build together in approximately 50 minutes.
Here's what makes a good design challenge. Good design challenges illustrate at least one fundamental physics or engineering concept in a unique way. They have a clear goal that intrigues a child and motivates her to say, "I want to try that."
Good design challenges encourage exploration and creativity, which means that they want to continue to work on the project even after the first prototype is complete.
They're open-ended, allowing multiple solutions and material options. They're not a step-by-step recipe. They're unique and cannot easily be Googled or found on the internet. They should have a tangible test that gives a clear indication that the design is working or not. The sign can be something visual, a sound, or even a taste or a smell. The more dramatic, the better.
The Curiosity Machine has 80 plus design challenges, inspired by the work of scientists and engineers in 14 different fields. Over the past decade, we've been applying the engineering design process ourselves and improving the design challenges to meet these gold standards. Not all challenges you find on the platform meet the above criteria, but you can help us invent more and improve the existing ones. That's a challenge to you.
We recommend that you try to build the design challenge you'll be teaching. It'll help you to know what are some of the potential bottlenecks and also know how to help the families when they are stuck. Click here and browse through the Curiosity Machine design challenges to choose.